like a good reveal.
Yeah. 24 by 18.
Well, I guess this is a conversation we can have after the show. So let's get into some questions from some viewers here.
What?
Yeah, sure. And let's see here.
What are you in the southern accent?
Oh, no. I live in the south.
Alright, you're birdie.
The first question here is from Ryan B97 and BD Windham. They say, what inspired your name?
The cradle store.
Oh, okay. I used to have a really crappy name before on Xbox. It was pronounced TFIG, but it was spelled TIFIG. So people would call me TFIG or TIFIG. Like, they didn't know how to pronounce it. So I was going to use that name, but then I was like, okay, no, this is going to get slaughtered. Like, I have to
go with something that I like.
So I like to bake. And I like to make cakes, and I think if I wasn't
you guys couldn't see that at all,
because
there are like pillars in front of my house.
Okay, cupcakes are cool, but if cupcake is too like cliche, like maybe let's change it up a little bit. So I made it cupquake, and at the time